I needed the scan of my head. They were looking to see if I had epilepsy. All I knew was that it was a big magnet tube that you sat in and it took pictures.
An MRI is a type of a scan that uses strong magnetic fields to produce pictures of the inside of your body.
It's a good idea to wear something nice and comfortable when you come in for your scan. Nothing with any zips or poppers or any metal bits or sequins on. It's a great idea to wear a pair of joggers and a comfy t-shirt.
I took a rucksack just of stuff. So I took my phone to have a little play on before, and also a fidget toy.
A cannula is a thin plastic tube, and sometimes you need to have one put in before some MRI scans so that the contrast, which is a special dye, can be injected in through the little tube during your scan, and that will help give much clearer pictures.
They use the cannula so they can see the picture a bit clearer. Sometimes they pop it on your front of your hands here and here. You're focused at looking at the spot of difference because you have to look everywhere around the picture, and it keeps you busy whilst they do it.
You can sit on the couch in the room, or you can sit on your mum or dad's or whoever you've come with, your carer's lap. You don't have to watch unless you want to. There'll be a play specialist in the room as well, and they can distract you, so you could look at some books or the iPad, so you don't have to watch at all unless you want to.
The first thing you do when you come into the MRI department is to check in with our receptionist. This is where you confirm your name, your date of birth, and your address. Your mum and your dad can help you with all those if you do not know.
Sometimes you do have to wait in the department a little bit before you go in for your scan, so it's a good idea to bring something with you to do, or we have some activities we can provide for you.
For everyone that has MRI, you have to do an MRI safety questionnaire. This is a form that tells us you are MRI ready and MRI safe to go into the scanner.
We went through a checklist for any things like any implants, any prosthetics, or any of that thing that would mess up the MRI.
So it asks you, do you have any piercings? And you fill in yes or no. Do you tell them if you have any earrings and you need to take them out?
They're very nice. They just explain a bit about what's it like and not to worry because it's not going to hurt you or anything.
So when you go into the scanner, your belongings, all the things you've brought with you, will go into one of the lockers, and your parent or carer will keep the key to keep your things safe.
You can't have any electronics or anything in the room. You put all your stuff in the lockers that they give you.
A parent or carer can come into the scan room with you and can stay with you whilst you have your scan. You can bring a teddy or a blanket to take in with you, but again, we just need to check there's no metal parts on it.
If you're worried, just bring a teddy with you and then you won't be worried anymore.
They took me for a little look around the whole place, and then I looked through the scanner to see what it's like. And then she explained to me and showed me all the little gadgets of where they're taking pictures of my brain.
It was bigger than I thought it was going to be. First I sat down and laid back. They popped pillows near my feet and I got a blanket. So I was nice and snuggly.
It was just very easy. You just hopped on this bed, this slidey bed, give you the things you needed, and then they just slid you in.
The scanners are linked to the internet, so anything that we can find on the internet you can listen to whilst you're in the scanner. This might be an audiobook or some music.
They'll ask you what music they want you to play, and then they'll pop these big headphones on where you can listen to them if they're saying anything, like the next sequence or something.
We will make sure that you're nice and comfortable when you go into the scanner, and we will talk to you through your headphones to remind you to be still. We do have stress balls that you can take into the scanner to relieve any movement in between taking the pictures.
When you come for your scan, on the day we will tell you if breath holds are needed for your scan, and we will tell you the best way to do this. The machine will tell you through the headphones to hold your breath in. This is so that we can get the best pictures possible.
The bit where you pop your head in, it looked like a space person's helmet, and it just feel like it too.
The head camera comes with a mirror, which allows you to see everybody outside the scanner, and this in turn helps you to keep very relaxed.
It's got to look like a reverse mirror where you can look up and you can see the people that's at the other side, and you can see your toes as well.
So you get a little buzzer, because if you don't really like it, you can come out. I didn't press it because I wasn't afraid of it.
Don't overthink it. You are, to simplify, you are sitting in just a big tube with some headphones. Just think of somewhere you enjoy, picture that in your mind and keep that and think about that.
When the scan is going on, we are just seated just outside the scanner where we are planning the pictures, and you can talk to us and we can also talk to you while you're in the room.
You're in the actual room with this in the scanner, and then there's a big wall with the door that's obviously closed. They're behind this glass and wall, all the people looking at all the scans and taking all the pictures behind with all their computers and stuff like that.
We will also let you know how long we have to go before the scan finishes.
We've got to stay very still so they don't take pictures and they go a bit fuzzy, like normal pictures with a camera.
You have to be very still so that we get the best pictures possible, as we do not want the pictures to be very blurry.
If you're having a contrast scan, we will come in partway through the scan to put that in.
The noises the scanner produces are all different depending on what we are scanning. Some are very loud and some are not so loud.
There'll be different noises, such as beeps and stuff like that. They will go quieter, louder, quieter, but the noise cancelling headphones and earplugs really helped.
While you're having your MRI scan, you will not feel anything, and there is no pain during the scans.
There is no pain at all anywhere. You are just literally laying there, listening to your music. Just relax and enjoy the peacefulness.
I fell asleep because there was music on and because I was cozy.
While the scanner is quiet, we are checking we've got the best quality of pictures and also checking we have everything that we need.
It's really important for you to stay still while we're checking the pictures, just in case we need to take any more.
And they'll say, okay, we're coming to take you out now. So they'll come in, pop you back out, take your headphones off, and then they help you turn off, pull your feet off, and then put your shoes on, and then you go.
So you might feel a little bit tired, sometimes you feel a little bit dizzy. So we just encourage you to get off the bed nice and slowly and have a bit of a stretch as you get up. When you've finished your scan and you've done really well in there, we do have stickers that we can give as a reward.
You go back to the locker room where you'd wait, and you would go to your locker and then you could go.
It was very reassuring that to know there was nothing wrong. It's okay for something to be wrong, but it's also okay to not have anything wrong.
Don't really be scared before you do it, because it's not that scary in the end.